Okay, guys, so why I'm here to talk about case, why NBA teams are missing the boat on Russian bricks. And the main reason why I say this is because it seems after his first year, where Russian bricks play very, very well with the Brooklyn Nets averaging 12.6 points per game with 3.6 rebounds and 29.4 minutes per game. His amount of minutes have gone down the last year and a half, and I can't give an explanation as to why that is, considering that, to me, Marshawn Brooks is a J.R. Smith, Jimmy and Jamal Crawford type player that could give you 12 to 15 points coming off the bench and could give you scoring power when all your scorers are resting. And considering that several contenders in the NBA need bench help, I don't see why Marshawn Brooks isn't getting a consistent chance to play when, like I said, he could give you 12 to 15 points off the bank. Marshawn Brooks, in his second year with the Brooklyn Nets, went down from 29.4 minutes a game to 12.5 minutes a game. This year, he's only averaging 5.4. And Marshawn Brooks is a type of player who is athletic enough to take the ball to the basket, and he's shooting for his career 47.4% from inside the arc. So he could shoot that mid-range. He could give you a scoring pop. So it's kind of like a head-scratcher for me that teams like, for example, the New York Knicks, who need scoring off the bench. Even his own team, the Golden State Warriors, who need scoring off the bench. It's a head-scratcher that they're not using him when Marshawn can score the basketball. That's his best attribute. He showed it his rookie year in Brooklyn, but he hasn't gotten a chance to show it yet. For example, he would be perfect on the Houston Rockets, a team that needs some more bench scoring. That's why I suggested a couple weeks ago that a perfect option for them was Deion Waiters. He's perfect, for example, let's say the Phoenix Suns want to acquire him coming off the bank. He's perfect there as well. He's even perfect back in Brooklyn because Brooklyn, while the bench has gotten much better, they haven't gotten what they got out of KG and Paul Pierce and need some more scoring. And Let me give you another key, my dear. Hey, even the Memphis Grizzlies, who besides Marc Gasol, Zach Randolph, and Mike Conley Jr. can't find scoring in that whole roster. He could go there and be a fourth option. Like, there's plenty of teams that need scoring in the NBA, and I just don't know why teams aren't giving this guy a chance to play when he has proven that he can score the basketball coming off the bench. I'm not saying that he's gonna be a starter, but he could be potent coming off the bench when the starters need a break. Well, guys, that's it for right now. Peace.